Lieutenant Governor's tour touting state pension reform continues in Western New York today. Robert Duffy will be speaking at the Buffalo Niagara Partnership later this morning. As we've been reporting, Governor Cuomo last week signed new pension reform legislation into law, which he says will save local governments more than $80 billion over the next 30 years.